Also, you've never seen mean people until a church is scorned. The best Christians in the world become this. It's something that you should not. You should just live with adoration and just continue to be friendly and loving to the ones around you. No matter what you go through. Anyway, here we go.
Give me freedom.